With murder having already given Star Wars Battlefront 2 Fender Gentle Play as a ping that Vader, it was only a matter of time before even more Orky mod got made for Diane Electronic Arts Science Fiction Shooter. As it so happened, the modder simply known as Ricky and Gameshep have now created a mod that adds Kiloran made the radar technician outfit from a sketch that aired on Saturday Night Live in 2016, as seen in the video below. Courtesy of the YouTube known as Darth Vader Modding, Star Wars Battlefront 2 fan who own the game on PC can use the new mod to replace Kylo Ren skin with his SNL alter ego, made the radar technician in arcade mode. What more is that the mod creator have even gone so far as to alter the images for Kylo Ren star character depicting from the sketch inspired by the Force Awakens and the Last Jedi villain to preserve continuity for those unaware of the premise behind the aforementioned Saturday Night Live sketch. Kylo Ren take part in an episode of the TV show Undercover Boss, which has him going incognito as made the radar technician in order to learn what lower level employees the Starkiller by really think about about their job, and more importantly, him. Naturally, the Dark Side Master is unable to blend in as just a regular person due to his steely demeanor and inability to maintain his temper in almost every situation. Without a doubt, Star Wars Battlefront 2 has made the technician mod will please the first person shooter fanbase, especially since it suffered Electronic Arts CFO Blake Jock Jensen decision to remove cosmetics from loot boxes. So, considering the fact that there are almost endless permutations of Star Wars' most iconic character from the established canon, parody of the franchise, and even fanfiction, it's likely that we will continue to see even more skin mod for Battlefront 2 in the future. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is available now for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. Source: Darth Vader Modding YouTube.